In first lecture, we have seen how to enter the data into the data grid view. And in this lecture, we will see how to save the data from the data grid view to our database table. So, at save button's click event, we will write our code to save the data. So, first we will see if flag equal to A. We will call the set connection method. Since we have two tables, bill master and bill detail. So first part of this panel is inserted into bill master table, and the data from the data grid view is inserted into our bill detail table. Here we have written the insert command for bill master. The fields from bill masters are bill number, bill date, customer name and bill amount. So here we will execute the command insert into bill master, bill number, bill date, customer code and bill amount, and in values we will give bill number, date, customer name and the total amount, that is the final amount of our bill. And we will execute that query. Now from data grid view, we will insert the data into our bill detail table, which stores serial number, bill number, item name, price, quantity and amount. So we will use the command here. In first command, we have executed the data. We have inserted the data in bill master. Now we are going to insert the data from the data grid view to our bill detail table. For this, we will write this code. Here we don't know how many records are there in the data grid view. To check this, we will use for loop. For int I equal to 0, I less than or equal to data grid view 1 dot name of the data grid view dot rows dot count minus 2. That is the total number of rows present in the data grid view, and minus 2. One is for row heading and another last is for blank row. So we will make minus 2 and I plus plus. In for loop, we will execute insert into bill detail. The fields serial number, bill number, item name, price, quantity, amount, and in values we will give data from the data grid view. That is, serial number is our first column in the data grid view, so we will give data grid view 1 dot rows dot I means ith row of the data grid view dot cells 0, that is first column of the data grid view dot value. Bill number we have accepted in the text box, so directly we will give here text box name, and for item name we will give data grid view 1 cell 1, then cell 2 and cell 3 and cell 4. That is, to insert data in bill detail, we will use the data from the data grid view and we will execute it. And after that, we will set the flag equal to null. Then we will call the form clear method. And we will set the focus to btn new dot focus. Now when we execute it, we will insert the record bill number, date, customer name. You can insert as many records you want, and after completing we will click on save button. It will insert the data into our database. We will check here bill number 1 is inserted, and in bill detail two records are inserted. But when we save it, the text boxes from the form are cleared, but the data grid view value remains same. So for this, in form clear method, we will write data grid view 1. Dot data source equal to null. So it will clear the data grid view when we save the record. So again we will insert one record here. Here bill number comes 2. We will save it. The data grid view is clear. Now we'll write code for modify. So at modify click event, we have written the code form clear. We set the flag to M and we'll set the focus to bill number. And at bill number key down event, we will display the records from the tables depend on the bill number's value. So at bill number key down event, we will write the code. Here we have written this code at bill number key down event. If flag equal to M or D, we will first make connection with the database and we will select data from the bill master where bill number equal to TXT bill number. We will assign it to data reader and from data reader we will assign the value to DTP date and customer name. Since bill number, date and customer name is saved in bill master table. After that we will execute the query for bill detail where bill number equal to TXT bill number. We will assign it to data reader. And while dr.read, here we will define a data row dr1 for data table's new row and we will assign the data reader values to our data row and we will add this dr1 that is data row to our data table and lastly we will set the data grid view data source equal to dt. So when we execute, if we click on modify button, I will give the bill number 2. It will display the data in our data grid view. Now after changing the data and update it to bill detail table, on save button's click event, we will check if flag equal to M. First we will delete previous records from the bill detail where the bill number equal to TXT bill number and then we will again insert the data grid view values to our bill detail table. When we execute, I will click on modify button. I will give the bill number 2. It will display the existing data. I will change here serial number 2. I will select item. It will add it into the data grid view and I will save it. It will save the record. So when we will check it on database, for bill number 2, second record is added. Now for delete the record on key down event of bill number, we have written this code. If flag equal to D, it will ask before deleting the record and if we select S, it will delete the record from the bill master and as well as it will delete the record from bill detail. So when we execute and if we click on delete, it will ask for bill number. I will give 2. It will display the data and it will ask, are you sure? If I say yes, it will delete the record. When I again click on new, it will generate the bill number 2.